An aortic dissection is a tear in a certain portion of the aorta. Normally it's in the thoracic aorta or in a portion of the chest as the aorta is coming off the heart and down towards the abdomen. It tends to be seen in people with high blood pressure, hereditary, or family history of connective tissue disorders.